Okay, this is now review of best 2016 smoke patch, the best patch from best 2016 and now on. I'm talking about they have made patches for. Excuse me, I need to took down the volume a little bit. They have make. Best 2000 from 2009 to 2019. From now on, they have made smoke patch. But thing is, I think 2016 was their first good patch, because in my opinion, 2016 is the best game. They won't make a better game than 2016. And now I'm gonna go and show you some of the features from the edit menu. I'm gonna review the game from the first of. What is it? Now it's. Now it's. From next month, it's gonna be past month. And now let's see the players. Okay. Now this is important. I know I have more. Macedonian subscribers. Than from other region, so I'm gonna do and show you who has the face, the nice face, the nice original face from the Macedonian team. And here's thing. Here's the guy. Okay. OSC Pandev, best player ever from Macedonia. I think he is much better than Darko Pancha. If Darko Pancha played in this time, he will be crushed. I mean, there's too much competition. I think he was a one-dimensional player, but he was still great one-dimensional player. I still have huge respect from Pancha. I celebrate the New Year's, my first year in high school, I celebrate New Year's in his bar. Yeah, Pandev is the guy with the face. There's also one goalkeeper that's not in the team, Zaykov, young 20-year-old, and Trigos, a goalkeeper is 24-year-old, I think it's Stojanovic. Okay, now I'm gonna see if they know the manager, that's the problem. The manager. As I remember, this is actually, I think, Yugoslavian development staff, and the thing is, that's the reason because they have put Macedonian team, and in the 2017 smoke patch, they put the best Macedonian team ever, the Manchester United of Macedonia, Vardar. I actually made a game with Vardar, with the man of the match who I actually met. It was easy man of the match, he's the best player Vardar ever had. Juan Felipe, the offensive midfield Brazilian. And yeah, this is not the manager. I'm gonna change it a little bit. Okay. Philip Tori, second arena. Philip is not spelled in my country with P and H. It's spelled F. F I L I P. So I'm gonna change it. Home field. I'm gonna change it to. I'm gonna change to F. Okay. That's the problem, okay, I guess. Now the manager. I actually have downloaded for Igor Angelovski. This is not Igor Angelovski. I'm gonna show you now how he looks. Okay. Okay, the games, Revolution Soccer, Extra, Israel, Macedonia, Igor Agelovski, this is how he looks, yeah, so yeah, I'm gonna just change it up, okay, now this is edited, so they add auto manager, just find a free spot, and here's the thing, now the photo isn't changed. It's actually only changes in Masterwick and become a legend. So you can check, I'm gonna show you later. You can check that. Okay, next I'm gonna see Israel. I remember they have two players, Ben Haim and I don't know the other one. Let's just see. Israel is in Europe. No, it's in Asia, I think. I don't get why it's in Europe. Probably, I don't get it. It's Middle East, fuck's sake. Okay, let's see the manager. The manager name is Killer. Yeah, I mean, that's understandable. Israel are true warriors and the manager is a Killer manager. Okay. But I prefer if I... Okay. So let's see the arena. Home field. It's a stolen event arena. That's mean the arena stole the show. Okay. That's good. Okay. But still... It fucking annoys me that they... This is obviously Yugoslavian development stuff and they didn't even bother with Macedonia. Just shitted over it. It's just fucking annoying. Okay. You know what? I'm actually gonna give... the first money I make, I'm gonna give them to them. I'm gonna give it everything I have to make Macedonia actually give some shit to next best patch. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna give everything I have to the smoke team to make Macedonia actually a team, not just there. Okay, fuck. No, I can't believe this is the best patch. Fuck, I'm gonna kill myself. It's fucking so. Down this way to this is the best game and this is the best patch you got. Okay, I guess I have to come to terms and better be happy with what you have, because yeah, this is the best patch from the best game. What makes the best all round game? It's still a decent patch. But I'm gonna change the cure, yeah. I don't know, remember what's his name, let's just change the manager. Oh yeah, create image, import, Igor, Israel, Alan Hazan, okay. I'm gonna just, okay, just, yeah. Okay. Okay. What was the name of the arena? I forgot. I think I wrote it down. No, not here. Here. Revolution. Extra. Israel. Sami Ofer Stadium. Okay. Sami Tuyam. Come on. Safe. Okay, Sami Ofer, yeah, to ya. Just change the stadium, home field. Sami Ofer, oh yeah, here we go. The room and his name was Alan Hazan, I think. Yeah, let's see. Alan Hazan, yeah. Okay, manager He's a killer manager, but his name is Alan Hassan. Alan Hassan. Okay. And that's it. This is the only thing I got from this. I actually probably something I missed. Tell me in the community page or on Facebook. How you recommend this patch? I mean, they only get better and worse. They with patch 2017 they started great, but now when they had the newest patch, World Cup patch, they actually removed the American weekend and replaced it with some shitty. I don't know. I don't remember what week. Next, I'm gonna review PES 2017 patch. I hope you enjoy. Goodbye.